All right, hey guys, I just got this PA system in. Just got dropped off by UPS. So I figured I'd do an unboxing. It's a Rockville PowerGig RPG-152K. Now these are 15-inch speakers, two of them with stands, microphone, built-in amp, Bluetooth, and basically I got them for use for our outdoor movie system because I wanted to kind of upgrade that. I got a new projector here, which I'll do a review on that too. And I actually put this screen up here in the garage because I'm going to try all this out. But first, I want to unbox this and check it out. So let's get it unboxed. All right, I put the boxes up here and I'll open this one first because I think it's the stands. So we'll open this up real quick and see what it says here. All right. Get out all the stuffing. Looks like we got our two stands here. So let's unwrap them. These are the speaker stands, and they're definitely really solid. That's a good thing. So let's get this, that's pretty nice. You can, I like that. So we'll put it to its widest and set it up here. And this is where you'll, obviously this is like a key you can put, looks like you can put through here as a stop as well. So we'll try that height right now for now. And see how that works. Tighten that up there. All right, well, let's get these speakers out. All right, well, we'll open this box here up and see the speakers. Well, they come in an individual box in each inside the box. So let's try to pull this out. So that, it's nice it has these handles on it. So this is the passive speaker. It comes with an amp in one of them and then a passive speaker. But I like these handles. So let's loosen that up. We'll set it up on here. I hope you can see that. Need to loosen that a little bit more. There we go. So let me see if you can see that. Let me tighten that up on there. All right. So that's what it looks like. And I'll get the power speaker up and put that on as well. Okay guys, let me show you how it looks from out here. That's the powered speaker, and I have my screen up here because I'm gonna play around with these and hook them up to my new projector and see how they all work. So that is the passive, and I'll show you what it looks like behind the amp powered one. Let's turn it. All right, so that's what it looks like. It has Bluetooth and multiple plugins, and then it also came with these cords. This is a mic cord, and it comes with this microphone here. So we'll try that out too. So that's the microphone it comes with. Comes with your power cord. And then this goes from your powered speaker to your passive speaker. Instructions, that's just the bag it came in, and then it comes with a remote control as well. So let's get this hooked up and see what it sounds like. All right, so this is the wires for the speaker to go to the passive speaker. So we just plug it in here like so. And we'll run this one. I think this cord is 19 feet. So just plugs into the back of this one. This is your passive speaker. And that's all you got to do with this speaker because your amp is all on that one. So we'll get that hooked in. And then just grab our power cord. And we'll plug this in. And one thing I like about this already without even trying it is I like that your bass and treble are just two knobs to adjust. It's just a self, you want more bass, give it more bass, you want more treble like that. And then your volume levels for each input are there. So let's see how this sounds first. What I'll try is the mic first. So there we have it. Now let's give it some power. No disc. That's if you wanted to add a disc there. So we'll go to, let's see if I got to do mode. Bluetooth. Has an FM station. You can use FM. Okay, line in. Let's try the microphone first. See how that works. All right, so here is your microphone. Let's get that plugged in. So just a simple, wow, this is broken. That's nice. Well, look at, this is broken. The on-off button. Let me see if I can pop it up with my knife. Well, that's nice. So you're getting live here, unboxing. Okay, I was able to push it forward, but, well, let's see if it works. Okay, we got power. All right, so let's see if we have power in this speaker. We do. Hey, will you stand back there, see if you can get both speakers? Let's see what kind of volume we have with this. That was, wow, that's pretty loud. I have the mic volume halfway up, and I have the master volume at 3, and it's that loud. Wow, this is loud. Wow, that's really loud. That's awesome, actually. So I'll turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, check 1, 2. Wow, pretty loud. Does it sound loud back there? Okay, so what I'll do now is I'm gonna hook a DVD up and hook it up to my projector and see how it sounds. All right. Well, first thing right off the bat, these things are ridiculously loud. And they have great bass. And the only thing I don't like, and it isn't the speaker's fault, is I'm trying a new hookup for the projector here. And when it's off, you can hear a little bit of a buzzing. See if you can hear that. So that's something I got to figure out with the wiring of the projector, or my hookup to the projector. But the speakers, outstanding sound. So very, very happy. These are the 15s. I almost got the 12s, and I'm really realizing right now the 12s would have been plenty big enough. The kids ran and grabbed Spider-Man. That's what we were listening in the beginning, just so you could hear what it sounded like. But I'm going to try something else. I'm going to try the Bluetooth hookup real quick. So let me get my phone. Okay, first thing, let me get it to the Bluetooth mode. And all you do is hit this mode button. And there comes the Bluetooth. Let me turn on my phone here. Search. So we'll hit search here, see if it finds it. There it is right there, Rockville. So let's see if it pairs up here. Ooh, connected. So we are connected pretty easy. Took like literally 3 seconds. So let's connect something to my phone. I don't have a lot of music on here, so let me just pull up a YouTube video. See if I can get something to play on there. All right, let's find some hymns. Good old Christian hymns. Those are solid speakers. So out of the box, that's kind of the review, unboxing and trying them out. I hope that helps you see how the Bluetooth and the lines in work. A little disappointed in the mic, but you know what? I'm going to probably hardly ever use this mic. And I'll do an update in a below. Well, the on-off button broke. I'm going to obviously contact them. And from the reviews online, I don't expect anything but to get sent a new one. So as long as they do that, I will give them huge. You can hear my phone over the speakers. Nice. So With that, that is the Rockville
15 inch.